And my magic pet Morphle can morph into anything I want. Morph into a dump truck, Morphle.
What is that sound?
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Catch them, Morphle!
Where did that thing come from?
Oh, no! Look out, everyone!
Mamma mia!
Oh, no! Monkey!
Ah, do stop following me, Mr. Ball!
Look, Morphle! He needs our help! Nice one, Morphle!
Oh, thank you. I couldn't shake it off. Oh, no. Not again!
Catch it, Morphle! Look! Another one!
A good boy, Morphle. But it's too late. The balls have scared all my customers away.
Let's clean up this mess, Morphle.
Idea where the balls are coming from?
Not yet, but we are going to find out. They're coming from that direction. Let's keep following them. Trouble in the city with those golf balls.
No golf?
Well, golf isn't just about hitting the ball really hard.
It's not.
No, it's also about aiming. Let's practice at that instead.
Okay.
Try to hit it a little softer next time. Next round. You are watching Morphle TV. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get this flying lion to fly, but it's too scared.
Poor thing.
Today, its new human companion is coming to pick it up, and he was promised a flying lion. I've been trying all night. I'm so tired. I don't know what to...
Oh, no! Daddy fell asleep! We should help the lion to not be afraid of flying anymore.
Hello? Is there anybody here? I am looking for my flying lion. Oh, I don't want to wake him up. I'll just take the flying lion myself. Ah, here it is.
We will show you that it's not scary to fly. Morphle, morph into a hot air balloon. I don't think it's working. It's just making the lion more scared. I have a plan. I think we should stop trying to teach you how to fly for now, Lion. Let's play a game instead. Let's play Hot Glove Monster. The game is that you can't touch the floor because that's the lava. Only the lava monster can touch the floor, and he has to catch the other players. Morph into a lava monster, Morphle. Jump to that tree, Lion! Wow! Did you see? You were flying! It was only for a little bit, and not very high, but you were flying! Let's try it again!
Time for some music!
Mila, Morphle, I need your help. I can't find the noise monster.
Not in my city.
Every time the noise monster hears a loud noise, it grows. And if he becomes any bigger, that building he's on will collapse.
Morphle, morph into giant earmuffs.
But how do we get them up there?
Thank you.
Wow, that lion is amazing at flying.
We all have to be very quiet, or else the noise monster will grow again.
Don't worry. I'll get everybody to be quiet.
Everybody be quiet!
You are watching Morphle TV. Little guy, it's just a harmless little spider. Look, it's okay, he's just curious. I think he likes you. You know what? You could even morph into a spider yourself.
What on earth was that? Where did that big spider come from?
I think I heard it laughing.
That's crazy.
We are the Lunch Bandits!
Yeah, give us your lunch!
But I don't have any lunch.
Your lunch money will have to do then.
No!
Who's next?
Uh-oh, that doesn't look good. Save him, Morphle.
Give me back my sandwich!
No way!
Whoa!
Now let's get those bandits!
Look, Stein! A giant spider!
Time to get out of here, Jorn. Amateur!
Yeah!
Wow, what a hero!
You've saved everybody.
And my sandwich.
And you're not that scary after all.
You are watching Morphle TV. Morphle, morph into a giant dump truck.
Great. This Giantophilus is way too big to fit in my magic pet delivery van, but this giant dump truck is perfect. Okay, bring the Giantophilus to the junkyard. That's where his new companion lives. But be careful, because the Giantophilus can be very playful.
Okay, Daddy. The Giantophilus is so big! Okay, now go say hi to your new human companion.
Hi, Giantophilus. Hey, what do you have there? Ah, great. You already found your first old car to wreck. Okay, Giantophilus. Smash it. No! That's my car! You are under arrest.
Please don't arrest him, Police Officer Freeze. He didn't mean to steal your car. He just really likes playing with cars.
Yes, that's why I can use him here on the junkyard.
Well, I guess that's a fine place for him then. As long as he doesn't cause more trouble in my city. Can you believe this? No. What a day. What a day. Besides, I don't think I even have a jail cell big enough for him.
You are watching Morphle TV. Oh no! Look, Morphle! A dragon is eating from our barbecue! Morphle, morph into a dragon too! Try to chase it away.
Yeah.
Hi! I have an idea!
Whoa!
Hehehehe